Hello everyone, welcome to Continental Desi Kitchen. In today's video, I'm going to show how to make grilled tandoori pomfret, which will be very tasty and is super easy and quick to make. So let's get started with this yummy fish recipe. So as you can see, I have taken here 4 medium-sized pomfret. And the next step is to slit the pomfret in this way. Take a sharp knife and slit the pomfret into long strips. Need to do this on both the sides. It's important to slit the pomfret so that when we marinate, the fish can absorb all the spices and is juicy and tasty from inside as well. So like this you need to slit it. So I have finished making slits in all the pomfrets. Next I will marinate the fish with some salt and some turmeric powder. Rub the salt and turmeric powder all over the fish pieces. This is the first marination. And now we will keep the fish aside for 10 minutes. Next, I will mix the spices for the second marination. For that, take a bowl and into it add 1 tablespoon of Kashmiri red chili powder, 2 tablespoons of tandoori masala. This is my homemade tandoori masala. I have given the link of my tandoori masala recipe in the description section of this video. Can check if you want the recipe. This is gram flour or besan. Adding 3 tablespoons of gram flour, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Next goes the juice of half a lemon. Give a mix. Now add water bit by bit to make a smooth paste. See to it that the paste is thick and not floaty. So this should be the required consistency of the paste. I'll be adding now 2 tablespoons of oil in the paste. Give a mix. That's it. And now I will start with the second marination process. Apply the spice paste generously all over the pomfret. Apply some spice paste in the inside part of the fish as well. And now we will marinate the fish for at least 20 minutes. I'm using this Wonder Chef granite grill pan, which has 5 layers non-stick coating. I have given the product link in the description section. Can check the link as this is of really good quality. Now add 1 tablespoon of refined oil. You can also use mustard oil if you want. Spread the oil evenly on all the sides of the pan. And when the oil is hot enough, add the marinated pomfret fish in the pan. I'll apply some more spice paste on the other side or the side facing upwards. And now I will flip the pomfret and grill the other side deep golden brown as well. Both the pomfrets are grilled perfectly and now I will take them off. In the same way, I will grill the remaining pomfrets. All my pomfrets are grilled and now I will arrange them in a serving platter. So here are my grilled tandoori pomfrets. I have garnished with some onion rings, coriander leaves and a slice of lemon. So friends, do try this delicious grilled tandoori pomfret recipe. Also share your feedbacks, and if you like my today's video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel for more such interesting videos. Also check out the links of my other recipes in the description section of this video. See you soon again in my next video. Until then, bye bye and take care.